In today's session, Arthur guided to work on forgiveness. Forgiveness for self and forgiveness for others. Forgiveness for self comes first, because if we cannot forgive ourselves, it is difficult to forgive others. Before we work with the energy of forgiveness, we need to look at what the underlying cause for the need for forgiveness is. And it's, as so many times, it is anger, frustration, and resentment that we are holding on to from something that happened in the past. And now it doesn't matter if it happened 50 years ago, 20 years ago, if it happened 2 years ago, 2 weeks ago, 2 days ago. It is in the past. And I know this is difficult for a lot of us to comprehend, but what's really essential is the now moment. This moment that I am here talking to you, that you are here watching this video. And it doesn't matter if it was 20 years ago, 2 years ago, 2 months ago, 2 weeks ago, 2 days ago. The energy is the same. It is a lingering energy that we are holding on to because we feel someone wronged us, someone hurt us, someone did something to us, someone on the external did something to us. Now, sometimes we feel frustration, anger, resentment because of something we did. And that is the same energy that we're holding on to and that will stop us from moving forward. Because in order to move forward and to expand, we need to be in the energy of love and compassion for self and for others. And if we're feeling anger, resentment, if we're holding on to something that has happened in the past, no matter how long in the past, it has happened in the past, and we are holding on to those energies, then they prevent us from moving forward and from expanding. And from feeling the unconditional love, compassion, gratitude that it takes to expand. And that it takes to feel love, compassion for ourselves and for the external, for everything we see. I would like to refer to the Hawaiian forgiveness prayer or prayer of gratitude. Some of you may have heard of it. It's called Ho'oponopono. This was originally written by Miss Morna Nalamaku Simeona. And she basically covers everything in this prayer that we need to find forgiveness for ourselves, for others, and to find gratitude, compassion, and love. This is a bit longer, but I think it is a good practice for every day, mornings or evenings or both, to bring us into the frequency, the energy of forgiveness, of compassion, of love, of gratitude. Now, this prayer, in my opinion, is all comprehensive of what it takes for forgiveness. It is looking at everything as our own creation, taking responsibility for everything and anything that happens to us, because everything is our own creation. Everything we see, everything we experience in this reality, in this world, is our creation, comes from us. There is nothing on the external that has influence on us, even though it may seem and we may feel like someone on the external does something to us, but it all starts with us. It is our creation. And in order to practice forgiveness, we have to realize that we need to forgive ourselves so we can forgive others, because whatever happens, all the experiences start with us. Stagnant energies that, again, we're holding on to, stagnant thoughts, belief patterns, beliefs, ideas, memories, and as well as emotions that are connected with these memories. Once we can release that and release this anger, frustration, resentment, whatever we feel towards a person, a situation, or even towards ourselves, we can then start healing, bringing in energies of healing and of forgiveness, of unconditional love. Okay, because that is, in essence, our natural state is unconditional love. To be able to see the bigger picture, to be able to be in our heart and be compassionate towards situations, beings, people, persons, and ourselves, regarding whatever happened in the past that we're still holding grudge and resentment for. Niho nahiaha. You are safe, you are supported, you are guided, and you are loved. God, Creator, Source, the universe always, always has your back. All is well. If you would like more information and further guidance, you are welcome to join my community on Patreon, where I can go into more detail and give more guidance, more individual guidance and support. So I will link that down below as well. I appreciate you being here. Thank you for taking that time. I see you, I appreciate you, I love you, I honor you. Much love and blessings.